Prosecutor is dropping a murder charge against this man, Wotzel Rembert. He was originally accused of shooting a man at a bus stop over on Boulder Highway back in November. Now, you may remember this part of the story. The initial search for Rembert led police to this apartment near Nellis and Vegas Valley. When officers stormed in, a different man, 19-year-old Isaiah Williams, was inside and shot at police. Officers returned fire, killing him. Williams' family says the teenager was just defending himself.